Good day. Welcome to BitPOS Point of Sales tutorial. In this tutorial we will learn on how to use the bulk items upload. Worry no more in encoding thousands of items in the system manually by using bulk uploading. First, open BackOffice. Go to Item/Inventory tab. Click Items. Click Download Excel Items for bulk editing. The CSV file will be downloaded. Open the file downloaded. Adjust the columns based on your preferences. After adjusting, go back to BackOffice and encode your item categories. We will use the category name and the category ID later when editing the Excel file. Let's encode the snacks, canned goods, and foods category. After encoding, head back to your spreadsheet editor. I already prepared some items to be placed in the file. You can use your barcode scanner while inputting items in the Excel file. Now watch closely how I copy and paste my items to my Excel file for bulk upload. Paste or scan the barcode in the item code column. Paste the item name in the description and also in the long description. Paste your product cost in the material cost. In category ID, refer to your BackOffice in which category the item you're adding belongs. First example is Nissin breadsticks. This item belongs to snacks category. Check the category ID of the snacks category and how it is being spelled in the system. Remember, it is case sensitive. Input these values in the Excel file. Editable is 1. Inactive is 0. Units is piece. From MB flag to tax type remain as is, just copy. Category name from BackOffice, which is snacks. Input your inventory quantity if you have. If you don't, just put 0. Just copy DEF. Input your retail price. If you have other prices like wholesales and others, input it also. Otherwise, 0. Do the same with other items. Just observe closely with these following items. Thank you. If your item doesn't have a barcode, just leave it blank, because the system will just generate the barcode for those items that doesn't have barcodes. After completing the spreadsheet, make sure your item codes are in text configuration. Click Whole Item Code column. Click Data. Click Text to Columns. Click Next. Click Next. Click Text. And then Finished. After completing the spreadsheet, save the file as a text file with tab delimited. Now your bulk items file is ready to upload. Note, before uploading, make sure you secure already a backup. Go to Setup in the BackOffice, click Backup and Restore, and create your backup. Download it and save it somewhere safe. Now, we are ready to upload your bulk items. Go to Item/Inventory, and then Items. At the bottom, click Choose File. Navigate to your bulk item text file and choose it. Click Upload Items. Just wait for a while because the system is still uploading those items. After uploading, you will get a summary of items uploaded at the bottom. That's how you upload your items in bulk in the BitPOS Point of Sales. This has been Tech James. See you in the next tutorial. Subscribe for more BitPOS tutorials and new product reveal. Thank you.